2016 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo number 6 with 3 transcendent spots. So you know what? I'm going to do things differently today. Why not? Come this way. All right. So instead of waiting, letting you guys wait for the transcendent spots, let's just do that now. So I'm going to go ahead and throw everybody here into the random, right? And see what's up. So here is random.org. What? Where's my... Why? Why are you... All right, so let's roll some dice, shall we? We go 6 times. 6 times, right? 6 times for the random. Top 3 spots will get the tranny spot. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the money shot. 6. Boom. So that was 6 times. Top 3 get transcendent spots. Boom. There you go. Congrats to the top 3. McBapa yet again making out like a bandit. Alright, so that was our transcendency giveaways. Get out of my face. Alright. So now let's drop them where they belong. Boom, there it is. What do you want me to do for you now, Kane Kane? Let's do this.
All right.
So, let's do this. Sorry, I was in the chats, chatting it up, getting some stuff straightened out, you know. I mean, if you guys can find another randomizer that's better, we can do that. You know, whatever floats your boat. Well, Kane, you know, I can't do it all, I guess, you know. I try the best that I can, but you know, even I fuck up from time to time. All the time, actually. All the time. Fuck up all the time. Because I'm an idiot. Alright. So, let's do this. Hey, the Jesus is naked. That's what I'm talking about. Like you guys aren't freeballing right now at home. Come on now. Come on now. Half of you guys are freeballing, and the other half, I don't know. All you guys are going commando. I did start the tip to tip. I did start it. I did. I mean, you know, sometimes we all got to put our tips together, you know? We all come together tip to tip and we come together, you know? I don't see what the big deal is. Here comes the fun part. Yay!
It would help if I knew how to open up a pack. All right. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody.
Let me. That's bothering me. Let me check something real quick. Sorry. Where is it? Here. Log in, boy. Davis. All right. Ew. All right, AZ Frozen Rope. Have a good night, man. Thank you for checking in. Have a good night, dude. I can grade your cards for you, Stephen P. I can grade it for you. I give that an A plus. A 100%, or the Jesus has to eat the rest of that gummy bear. How would you even do that? Like, you gotta take a test or something? Like, can I go get certified? Can I do some grading for some people? Dolphins fan, it's a full case, man. It's a full case. I'll go take that test, and then I'll grade all your cards 10 out of 10s, and then you guys give me a cut of all that, all right? Sweet, cool. Looks good. I'm already full service, Stephen P., is what you don't know. I'm already full service. I know, Dolphin fan. Tell me about it, bro. Tell me about it.
It's quite the undertaking. The last one took me about 2 hours, so this one might be a little the same. Maybe not. A Guelph meeting. Yeah, Dolphins fan. I mean, that's all I've done today. That's all I've done today is straight Bowman. I mean, I like the contenders for the simple fact that I pulled a Dak Prescott autograph. And that's always cool. I mean, listen, it's what you guys wanna do. If that's what you guys wanna see, then that's what it's gonna be. Plain and simple. The deck was not numbered, Jesus. Unfortunately, the deck was not numbered. It was a base auto. But still, an auto nonetheless. Hit a Kenna Dixon 1/1. A Cam Newton printing plate 1/1. A black plate, I think is what they call it. Hit like three Tyreek Hills. Autographed. I hit a Lawrence Taylor too. I hit a Lawrence Taylor number to like 50 or something like that. Lawrence Taylor number to 50 and it was autographed. Yeah, pretty much, Stephen P. That's kind of what it's looking like. The Bowman has been going very strong. Very, very strong. Dude, I freaked out when I saw it, Jesus. I'm telling you. You can go watch the video, bro. So when I saw that, I was like, dang. I think it was like number to 50. It was autographed. It was awesome. He's not dead. LT's still around. I'm sure he's still causing a couple quarterbacks nightmares out there. He might be, heavily sedated right now, you know, due to drugs or whatnot, but I think he's alive and kicking. Free! Yeah, like, Jesus, remember that that super break that Bergie was talking about? Something like that? That's the life, Dolphins fan. I mean, if you can do it, why not? If you can do it, do it. Who am I to judge? Who am I? Whoa. Okay. All right. I was just... That pack was a little hot, you know? So I had to make sure. I don't know if it was a hot pack or not. I had to go ahead and do the good old,
cheat and check.
Dude, listen, if you guys want to break it, I will do it. I'll be here all day, all night. I don't care. As long as we're breaking, I'm working. That's what I'm here for. That's literally my job. That would be the mother of all breaks right there. You don't Knight Bonanza, huh? What's that supposed to mean? Yeah, somebody mentioned the Bowman draft earlier. If we had any. I asked Mario if he knows, but he doesn't know when we're gonna be getting it, but we're supposed to be getting a shipment of it. Oh man, two full cases of Super Jumbo in one day. Is this real life? Am I dreaming? Boom. Slide to the right. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Everybody clap your hands. All right. Boom. Sweet. Well, let's do this. I'm looking at probably like 3,000 cards. I don't even know. All right. Here we go. We're going to fly through this paper base. Paper base. A ton of paper base. Oh my God. Here we have the chromes. Chrome action here. Refractors. Here we go. Our first autograph. And it's a good one. It's a good one. For the Seattle Mariners, Kyle Lewis. And it's numbered to $4.99. There you go. It's a nice card. Let's continue our journey of Bowman Draft. Super Jumbo. All right. Paper base. Everybody loves paper base. Yeah, well, that's it for that. All right. Francisco Mejia for the Cleveland Indians. It's numbered to 150. Boom. Here we have our good old Chrome babies. There we go. Chrome, refractors, sweet. All right. Here we go. Got the paper base on deck. And there it was. And now we have the chrome babies. Chromes. Here we go. Chromes, chromes. We got another auto for the Cincinnati Reds. Chris Oakey. There you go. And then we got refractors here. We got some more. Ooh, look at that. Pulling an auto out of nowhere. Here we got Hudson Potts. for the San Diego Padres, number /499, autograph style. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I appreciate that, man. That means a lot. Thank you, dude. I can't even speak right now because I'm so flummoxed. Thank you, dude. All right. These are refractors. You can put them down right there. These are paper base. Get out of my face. You know how we do about those. Billy McKinney for the Yankees. You know what? Boom. All right, here we go. Stephen P. Now you're just being nice. All right, these are Chromie Chromes. Refractors. All right. Thank you, guys. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for y'all. Like, literally. Like, actually, like, those are facts. All right. These are paper base. All right. Get these out of my face. All right. Chromies for the homies. Oh, there is going to be an auto coming up here. Can I call it? I thought I was going to call it. That would have been cool. I would have been like, hey, that's going to be auto. Boom, auto. Not the way that cookie's going to crumble. But these are all paper base. Get them up out of here. These are chromes. I held that note pretty long. All right, those are refractors. So that was the break, guys. No, I'm lying. No, it's not. I'm not even like an eighth of the way there. Aw, you guys are adorable. You guys are cute. I'm going to screenshot that conversation, and I'm going to put it on my refrigerator and show it to my mom later tonight. Hudson Potts for the San Diego Padres. And it's numbered to 250. Yes, it is. Put that rock dart. All right. We have some more refractor actors. By the way, all this terminology that I'm throwing out, it's all copyrighted. So if I see it in other break rooms or I hear it, you know, in everyday life, just know that there's going to be a cease and desist letter that's going to come. So, yeah. All right, CBJ, have a good night, dude. These are chromes. There's going to be an auto. Look at that. Mama, there goes that man for the St. Louis Cardinals, Delvin Epérez. Oh, yes. How about that? A CBJ sighting from the crib coming through and giving us a blessing. What more could go right or wrong? Or no, that was right. All right, these are paper base. Get them out of here. Connor Capel for the Indians, number /499. Here we got some more chrome action. Oh, chrome. How we love that chrome. Chrome for your dome. All right. So this should be all chromies here. Ooh, orange. Marcos Diplin. Whatever, for the Milwaukee Brewers baseball organization, numbered to 25. It's a nice, that's a throwback right there. All right. These are refractor actors. Get them out of here. Paper base, not in this place. Get out of here. High five, Robert A. There you go. All right. So these are... What are these? Oh, yeah. The crazy chromes. Going through them. Why do they do this? Where they're like upside down. That bothers me. My OCD. What? I thought that was see-through for a second. I was like, whoa. Here we go. For the San Diego Padres, Buddy Reed autograph. There it is. Padres have been like... That must have been a Padres crate or something, because, gee, dang. Hitting Padre dingers left and right, boy. All right, we're going to do this old dang old here. Got the crown for your dome. What? Boom, another autograph. Pete Alonso for the New York Mets baseball organization. I'm going to put that in a sleeve for you. I see a blue one here. These are refractors. Boom, there you go. These are paper base. Boom, there it is. And then we have for the Yankees, Dom Thompson Williams, number 2/150. More chromies for the homies. Go ahead and sit that down right there. Ooh, pile looking crazy. Let's tighten that up. There it is. All right, cool. Chrome, oh, gold for the White Sox, Mr. Zach Birdie, number 250. Very nice. Here we got some more refractors. We have the paper base here. Get up out of her. Here we have some more chromes. Those in here. Here we have the paper base. I see a gold base. Here we go. For the Boston Red Sox, Bobby Dalbec, numbered to 50. Boom, there it is. Here we have the chromies for the homies, as I like to call it. Bomb. I guess I can keep this here for now. It's not really bothering me yet. All right, so let's continue here. All right. Here we go. We got paper base. All this is paper base. Here we have some chrome for your dome. Boom, boom, boom. Here we go. Autograph style. For the New York Yankees, Tim Lynch autographed. There you go. All right. Pack stack 101 right there. All right, here we go with the refractors. All right. Continuing. More refractors. Which means this one's going to be an auto. Look at that. Called it. Kevin Biggio. Autograph for the Blue Jays. And his autograph looks a little crazy. Look at his autograph. Tell me that doesn't look like a guy sitting down. Whatever. I'm not even gonna go any further than that. But you guys can clearly see I'm not the only one with a sick mind. But like this auto looks like, you feel me? It looks crazy. Mario, look at this autograph. What does that look like? That looks like inappropriate, right? Or is it just me?
You know, right, kind of looks funny, but...
Right? Like he's kind of like, he's dropping a deuce while he's like getting some domage? I don't know. I don't know about you, Kevin Biggio. I don't know, your character. Right? Is it his? Yeah. See, okay, so I'm not the only one that's perverted. All right, cool. That's the only thing I wanted to get straightened out. That's a refractor. Paper base. You know what we do. We get him out the face. All right, Matt Manning for the Detroit Tigers. I guess it runs in their family. I guess it runs in the Biggio family to autograph that way, I guess, according to Dolphins fan. I guess I'll teach my kid that, you know, here, this is how you sign. You make it look like a phallic member, whatever. All right, these are all refractors. Uh-oh. There you go, Robert A. There you go. Let's see if I can manage that one for you. All right, these are all refractors here. These are paper base. You know what we do? We get them out the place with all the haste. Ooh. All right. These are chromies for the homies. Boom. These are refractors, which means this one is going to be an auto. Look at that. How'd I know? I'm 2 for 2 on those. Robert Tyler for the Colorado Rockies. Autograph numbered to 150. There you go. All right. So that's that. So paper base. We got us a black base. For the Minnesota Twins, Daniel Pauca, numbered to 499. All right, here we have more chromes. Chromes. Ooh, 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 stay. Here we go. Refractors, paper base, get them out of here. Here we have some chromes. There go the refractors. Let's see what else we have in here. We have paper base, these are all paper base. We have Jake Rogers for the Astros, number to 499. What's cracked ice, McBapa? For the simpleton like me. Can you break that one down into layman's terms? These are all chromies for your dummies. All right, those are that. Let's go here. Here we have paper base. Paper base, that's out the place. And we have some more chromes here. Chromey, chrome, 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 chrome. Autograph for the Colorado Rockies, Garrett Hampson. Autographed. There you go. Got a Rockies hit. Couple Rockies hits. These are refractors. Boom. Boom. Paper. Ooh, orange. For the Washington Nationals, Dane Dunning. Orange, which means it's numbered to 25. There you go. That's that. Here we have some more of the base. For the Milwaukee Brewers, Brett Phillips. It's numbered to 250. Here we have some more of that. Right, boom. That's that. Paper base. Yo, this guy looks just like my homeboy. I'm gonna have to take a picture and give it to him. Like, dude, you look like this guy, bro. Alright, these are chromes. Chromes. In different, I don't know. For the Houston Astros, Ronnie Dawson. Autograph. Oh yeah. There you go. Got an Astros hit. And you got some more refractors. Put that away. And let me get this. Paper base. Boom. Done and done. And we have some chromes here. I see a blue. I see a blue. Ooh, you ain't new. For the Cincinnati Reds, Nick Hansen. It's numbered to 150. Put that away. Put that away right there. Right there, right there. All right. We have some more refractors. Boom. Here we have paper base. There you go. Here we have the Chrome's business. I see a purple. Oh, this is a good one right here. The 14th overall pick in the MLB draft, Mr. Will Benson for the Indians. There you go. Auto, that's there. These are refractors. Let's go through this stack right here. I think we've reached the halfway point. I see a green and I see a gold in here. All right. For the Cincinnati Reds, Ryan Hendricks, numbered to 50. There you go. There we go. For the Chromes. Let me get to that green. I want to see that green. For the San Francisco Giants, Matt, I'm not a crook. Number to 99. There you go. These are refractors. Let me do this one next. Paper base, you know what we do, get it out the face. All right, these are Chromies. We got an autograph for the San Francisco Giants, Brian Reynolds, auto. Cool looking autograph. You know, at least it doesn't look like a penis this time. All right. Here we have the refractors. See, MCB, that's why you my boy. Think little comments like that. That's why you my dog. That's why you my dog, MCB. MCB, aren't you out there in New Orleans? Tuki Toussaint for the Atlanta Braves, number to 499. Here we have some Chromes. Chromey Chromes. For the New York Mets, Colby Woodmansey. It's number 250. Oh, you live in Montana? I don't know why I thought you were living in New Orleans. Apologies, Mugbaba. Apologies. So this is paper base right here. These are Chromes, Chromes. Here we go. For the Seattle Mariners, autograph business, Joe Rizzo. For the Mariners, there you go. Boom, there it is. Refractors, get them out of here. What's in here? Let's find out. These are paper base. Brent Honeywell for the Tampa Bay Rays, number to 99. Boom. Cab, what does that mean? So these are Chromes. I see a green. I see green. Will Benson for the Cleveland Indians, number 299. These are refractors, and these itty bitties are paper base. Let's see what's up in here. Refractor business. And these are paper base. And these are Chromies, homie. Here we go. We got an auto. For the Pittsburgh Pirates, Mr. Will Craig, autographed. There you go.
Here we have the refractors. There we have the paper bases. There we go with the paper base.
Pete Alonso for the New York Mets, number to $4.99.
All right, let's keep it going.
Here we have the Chromes. I see a purple in here. For the Chicago Cubs, Mr. Ian Happ, number to $2.50.
These are refractors. Let's keep it going. All right, paper base right here. These are chrome.
Ooh, we got an auto. A nasty auto at that one. Only the fifth overall pick in the 2016 Major League Baseball draft, Corey Ray Green, numbered to 99. That's a nasty hit right there for the Brewers. There you go, Milwaukee.
There you go.
All right. Refractor time, and that's it for the refractors. All right, let's keep it going. Boom. There you go, Bergie. See? I did a little something for you, Bergie. Ooh, right here. Keep it going. For the Tampa Bay Rays, Mr. Jake Fraley.
It's number to 250. It's autographed for the Rays.
There you go. Oh, I see a blue one here. These are refractors. All these are paper base. For the Arizona Diamondbacks, Andy Yerzy. Number to 150. I could have sworn. Oh no, I did a Gavin Lux, but it wasn't. It wasn't blue, in the last case. All right, so these are chromies. We got a gold in here for the Washington Nationals, Mr. Eric Fede, number to 50. Well, I don't know if that's a troll or not, MCB, but there you go. All right, so these are refractors. Let's keep it going. Here comes some chromes right here for your dome. We got some more refractor actors. Put them away. Paper base. Out my face. We have these chromies for the homies. No, that's it. All right. And here we have some more chromes. Who would have thunk it? Chromes. Here we go. For the Arizona Diamondbacks autograph, Mr. Andy Yerzy. There you go. Andy Yerzy autograph. Is it numbered? It's not numbered. All right, let's continue. Here we have some more refractors. Put them to the side. Got the paper bugs. All right. Yerzy, baby. You see what I do for you, MCB? You see what I do? I should be your personal breaker, bro, because I swear, I get you everything you want. All right. Chromes, right here. Got a green. For the Blue Jays, Sean Reed Foley, number to 99. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Trying to entertain myself and Mr. Mario. He's over there falling asleep. Don't blame him. These are paper base. Get him out of here. There we go. Now it's what's going on. Oh, these are paper base. Oh, yeah. All right, cool, sweet. Bye. And these are chromes. All right, I've reached about like more than halfway mark. I gotta put some of these cards away because it's getting crazy. All right. Bathroom break. You guys, not for me, of course. But y'all go to the bathroom. Bergy, make yourself some toast, man. MCB, you're out there in Montana. Get all cozy, bundled up. Get you some hot chocolate. Or go outside and, like, you know, get a bear's pelt or something to keep you warm during the winter. I don't know what you guys do out there in the Midwest. I'm from Miami, baby. I don't got them problems. But I do have to worry about people, you know, coming to my airport and shooting the place up. So that's what I got to worry about. Did you really, MCB? Well, I guess that's why you got that look then. If you've been getting the shaft in real life, then in the virtual life, at least you big money balling. Shakala, 20-inch blades with the Impala, holla. I hit the highway, get money to fly away. Man, it's gotta be a better way, yeah. Act like y'all don't know that song. All right, so I got some bass out of my face. That's always good. All right, let's keep it going. Dangerous. All right, here we go. So here we go with the paper base. These are regular good old chromes. Here we have an autograph for the Atlanta Braves, a Mr. Bryce Wilson. There you go. And here we have some refractors. Here's this paper base. We have a black Mr. Daz Cameron for the Houston Astros, number to 499. Here we have some chromies. We got a blue for the Pittsburgh Pirates, Stefan Alemais, number to 150. Boom, got that right there. And then we have some refractors. So what's in here? Let's find out, shall we? Well, we have refractors here. We have some paper base. Man, you don't need cable, McBapa. You don't need that. You might need internet though. You might need internet. So these are refractors. We got an auto for the Boston Red Sox, Mr. CJ Chatham. There you go. Number to 499. Boom. This is the refractors business. Let's see what else we got in here. We got some chromes. We got an auto for the Cleveland Indians. I'm Mr. Nolan Jones. Auto. There you go. Got a nice stack of autos going here. Alright, so these are refractors. These are paper base. here I have Charles LeBlanc for the Texas Rangers, number 2, $4.99. We got some more chromes, and there we go, the rest of chrome. Let's see what we have in here. We got the chromes. I see a purple. That purple. It's Ian Anderson for the Atlanta Braves, number to 250. What? Well, that's a good company. I think McBaba, they getting you for an arm and a leg right now. Jesus. All right, so these are paper base. These are paper base. Here we got some Quan. We got some Quan. What is he? It's paper base, dog. With the Chris Shaw green base. There it is for the San Francisco Giants. It's number to 99. Boom. It's not much better in Miami, McBapa, if that makes you feel any better. All right, so here we have paper base. Boom. Let's get that out of there. Here we have the chromes. Ooh! A sick one has appeared and reared his gorgeous baby face. Mr. Riley Pint. Autographed. Number 2-150. You know, he's only the fourth overall pick, you know, in the draft. You know, I'm just saying, you know. Just saying. All right, here we go. Let's keep it going. I want to see that Moniak now. I've already hit pretty much everybody in the top 20. Just about. I want to do another Moniak. So I can go to sleep tonight. Like, I did something. I accomplished something. For the White Sox. Number to $4.99, Alec Hansen. Boom. Here we have more chromies. Boom. Chromes. Boom. Refractors. Here we go. What's in here? Paper base. There it is. Here we have the chrome business. Here we go. For the St. Louis Cardinals baseball organization, Connor Jones autographed. There you go. Here we have some refractors. Boom. Here we have some more paper base. For the Washington Nationals, Jesus Luzardo. Number to 150. There you go. Here we have some more cronies for my homies. Right. More refractors. Boom. Got the paper base out the way. Got some chromes here. Chromes. Oh, snaps. I done did it again. The sixth overall pick for the Oakland A's baseball organization, Mr. AJ Puck Otto. There you go. Got an A's hit. Nastiness. Only the sixth overall pick. You know, no biggie. All right. Here we go. More refractors. Paper base. For the Milwaukee Brewers, Marcos Duplan. Duplan is number to 150. All right. Ooh. I saw purple. Chromes. Here we go. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Dakota Hudson, numbered to 250. 250? 250. Boom, put that one away. What do we got here? We got some refractors. Final two stacks. Final two stacks. Pray to whoever you got to pray to. Pray to the breaking gods. Or you can send a prayer over to your boy Moses, and I'll see what I can do. All right. More Chromes here. Chromes. Here we have an autograph for the Tampa Bay Rays. Mr. Jake Fraley. There you go. It's a nice like little Bible verse down there too. It's a nice little autograph. There you go. It's a nice auto. Here we got some more refractors. Get some here. Got the paper base. For the A's, Javon Shelby, number to 499. Boom. Here we have some Chrome business. I see a Blues. For the New York Mets, a Mr. Dominic Smith, number to 150. And here we have some refractors. Alrighty. Let's see what else we got in here. Ooh. For the New York Yankees, James Caprillion, number to 250. Alright, see what else we got in here. Refractor, 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 refractor. Paper base. These are Chromes. Oh boy. This one, what is this? Hold on, first of all. Alright, here we go. For the Pittsburgh Pirates, numbered to 50, autograph, a Mr. Will Craig. There you go. It's a nice looking auto right there. Boom. Here we have some more refractors. Here we go with some Chromes. Nice. For the Los Angeles Dodgers baseball organization, Will Smith autographed. There you go.
Is that the guy's name?
Yeah. The Fresh Prince of LA. All right, refractors. There's another guy called Lucius Fox. Lucius Fox is like the inventor of Batman's gadgetry. Mm-hmm. For the Seattle Mariners, Bryson Brigman, number to 499. Here we got some more Chromes. Chromes. I don't know what I'm doing. That's the thing. That's what makes it fun. All right. Chromes, Chromes, Chromes. Chromes, 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 Chromes. All right. Pipe of Vice. Get up out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. More Chromes here. Sweetness. Let's see what's in here. It's paper base. We got a black. For the Atlanta Braves, number to 499, Mr. Austin Riley. And refractor. And final stack. Let's see what we can get. This is paper base. Boom. We got the Chromes here. Here we go. For the Toronto Blue Jays, autograph, Bo Bichette, numbered to 499. There you go. Nice. Blue Jays coming up in this one. All right, so we have some refractors here. Let's see what I got in this stack. There you go, Robert A. Or whoever. Somebody just came up on a Bichet. All right, so here we got some Chromes. Chromes. Refractors, all right. So that means there's probably gonna be an auto in this pack. Stack right here. These are paper base. These are Chromes right here. Nice. For the Los Angeles Dodgers baseball organization, Gavin Lux. Autographed. There you go. Sweet. All right, these are refractors. All right, so there's probably not an auto in this one. I see a black paper base right here. For the Milwaukee Brewers, Braden Webb. Braden Webb. You see there, Robert A? You see what happens when you, when, with the hands of Moses, you see these hands? The hands of Moses. That's what I do. See, McBapa, now you're asking too late. Had you asked earlier in the break, I may have, you know, used whatever influence I have in this universe to put that into the box. Robert A said Bichet and Lux, you know, and I was like, all right, let me do it. Boom, sure enough, back to back. Bichet and Lux autos. McBapa should have asked me from the beginning, but knowing you, I'll probably hit it right now. All right, so these are Chromes. We got a purple. For the Houston Astros, Derek Fisher. Number to 250. So Robert A is happy. Well, Bergie, that's not my fault, Bergie. Blame the random, all right? Blamethe random.org. That's not my fault. That's not my fault. Not my fault. All right, these are paper base. I'm sure McBapa would have something to say to the contrary. Bergie. All right, so these are Chromes right here. Got an auto for the Cincinnati Reds, Mr. Taylor Trammell, autographed, number to 499. There you go. Sweet. Refractors. That's that. Now let's go on to the last stack. These are paper base. Probably not going to be an auto in this one. Austin Meadows for the Pittsburgh Pirates, number to 499. Boom. We got some more Chromes here. Chromes. Refractors, and that is the break, y'all. All right, so you know how I like to do it. I like to do recaps of all the autos. So here we go. For the Reds, Taylor Trammell, number to 499. Dodgers, Gavin Lux. Blue Jays, Bo Bichet, number to 499. Dodgers, Will Smith. Pirates, Will Craig. Rays, Jake Fraley. For the A's, AJ Puck. Cardinals, Connor Jones. Rockies, Riley Pint, 150. Indians, Nolan Jones. Red Sox, CJ Chatham, 499. Braves, Bryce Wilson. Diamondbacks, Andy Yerzy. Rays, Jake Fraley, 250. Brewers, Corey Ray, 99. Pirates, Will Craig. Mariners, Joe Rizzo. Giants, Brian Reynolds. Indians, Will Benson, 250. Astros, Ronnie Dawson. Rockies, Garrett Hampson. Robert Tyler, Rockies, 250. Blue Jays, Kevin Biggio. Look at that auto. Dude, somebody needs to talk to that man about that auto. Anyways. Yankees, Tim Lynch. New York Mets, Pete Alonso. Padres, Buddy Reed. Cardinals, Delvin Perez. Padres, Hudson Potts, $4.99. Chris Oakey, Reds. And for the Seattle Mariners, Kyle Lewis, numbered to $4.99. That was our 2016 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo number 6, Full Case Brizake. Already gave away the transcendent spots. So that was the break, y'all. Thank you very much.